They say money does not come with ease, and money does not grow on trees. But yet there's money in forestries, fisheries, factories, and giant overseas companies. It also grows at Mickey D's. It gets spread out through the beneficiaries initially. And students work hard to get degrees but can't afford to pay off those fees. The loan, the debt they own, so they moan and groan till they own their own home. And with that loan, you wind up in the debt zone. So you're in debt till dust and bone. Then there's a businessman in his designer attire, lazy boy recliner, his private airliner. Then there's a single mother that opens up her vagina and puts a dick inside her. Instead of spending money on her kids, keeping her house warm like a fire, buying a washer and dryer, that goes towards a meth pipe and a lighter, apple cider. We wonder why this poverty gap gets wider. Then there's a firefighter that can't even get a raise when he puts out a blaze for days. And students with good grades get overlooked these days, even if you had straight A's. You're competing with strangers, so wind up in minimum wages in many cases. And my employment history is simply not a mystery. Some people won't acknowledge me because I have a disability, but it does not mean I lack that ability to perform the task. So I sit here and ask and apply for numerous jobs, because apparently we're all just lazy slobs when you're facing unemployment. Send me to another pointless appointment that isn't even important. I joined a bad job, did a short stint. I shouldn't have been so ignorant, read the fine print and made my eyes squint. Soon feeling insignificant. Cleaning up bacteria at a cafeteria, feeling inferior. Causing me drama like wisteria, lame. But who am I to complain? Cause I know there's a million other people out there that feel the same. That train but can't get a gain in their particular domain. So whether you fly in a plane, driving a train, using a crane, or in a factory chain, we're all playing that same game. It's called the rat race, but who's in first place?